Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. I don't know why my starting screen has seems to be on the standstill, but it is working. I've got all my fans on today. It is absolutely hot today. So, I've got everything on, everything ready. Should be all cooled and ready to go. So we're gonna carry on with Ni No Kuni. I'm gonna have a look at that starting screen. I don't know, it's happened a couple of times, but it does seem to work sometimes, and very few times it doesn't. It must be the way how I get Streamlabs prepared. There we go. Oh, we got it all ready. Now, the last time we were here, we actually had a quick look at the boss. Oh no, we're going to the wrong room. Excuse me, take me to the reactor room, please. Yeah, I've actually got a new cooling pad for my laptop now, so it should be able to withstand heat a bit better. And I've also got a couple of fans on going around the room. So if you hear something, that'll be the fan. I've set it to the lowest setting, so it should be all right. But I've got another fan at the back. It's one of those extremely hot days today. It gives me a good chance to test my cooling pad, actually, so I can see how hot my laptop is going to be. So last time we were here, I was actually went up these stairs because I thought there was going to be another save point, but I was wrong and I went straight into the battle. This is the team I do want to go with, so we're going to stick with this.
He's got to be around here somewhere.
I'll go through this cutscene again, I don't mind. It's only very cute, very short, very cute, I was going to say. Oh, he's cute. There we go, just your way into it pretty much. Alright, so. Yeah, go for the legs, but it says go for the legs, Evan. Evan's not here. Yeah, we got the suction. I know to avoid that. Oh no, I forgot about the fire though. Oh. Oh, we got right into the weak spot. Not bad. What a great start. After this, we should be going on to the next chapter, chapter 7. Oh, wow. Oh, no, that kind of backfire that. Oh. He doesn't get very far with that. We got, oh, we know we have another back leg somewhere. Did we get it? Oh, no. What's this? Okay. Oh. You're coming down. Oh, there we go. Right, let's get these guys. We're getting them all. Now we know. Where are you? Oh, what a very, very difficult placement. All right, let's see what these guys can do. Oh my! I've got a lot of cannons. Hello. Well, we might have to get a heal on that. Let's see. I don't know where they all are. There we go. They're in a very awkward place. No. Oh, I got hit by the fire there. Ow, what am I? Oh, it's a steam. Oh no, I didn't realize that then. Oh, you know what? Right. I did not realize that they were down. I was too busy focusing on myself and I completely forgot about my teammates. Oh, that did nothing. We're gonna have to see. Oh my god. Can we get to him? No! He's definitely protective physically wise. Look at that. We can't get too close. Oh, look at that. They've already taken so much damage. That's because they're getting too close to his electric shock. Let's see if I can hit that though. Oh. Ah, no. This is a little bit trickier than I thought. I thought it was actually going really, really well there. Look at that. I've already used up most of my healings. What to do? What to do? What I needed was something resistant to electric. Do I have something like that? It's nearly down, to be honest. And I thought, if I use up any more, I'm going to be... That's what I need. Oh, no. We need to find those... Those guys. Oh, no, they're all the way over the other side. Oh, see, I got caught by his tail. Oh, Tanny. Oh. What I need is... them. Yeah, these guys... Look at that. Oh. Oh, this is so not going well, is it? Oh, gosh. Right. Come on. Got it. Oh. That was... The only reason why that was tricky is because my teammates got too close to his electrical force field. If they stayed a bit of a distance, I think we would have been fine, but you can't control your allies like that. Oh, no, don't tell me it's not over. No, it's not. Oh. What's gonna happen now? He's nullified. No, nothing. Ah, no, it was supposed to be like that. I had to feed him because I thought if nothing hits, nothing's gonna work. I know we need to do something. Not even my King Higgles could do anything now. Evan. Why, what's Evan gonna do?
I understand now.
Hmm?
A leader must be willing to give his life to protect his people. That's what Zip is planning to do. But I'm not going to let him.
But
not now.
Well, he's actually planning to sacrifice himself.
Not again. Not ever.
Oh. Oh. What's happening here? And he just went supernova. Bada boom. Oh. Crikey is right. Jeez. What just happened? Have we made dragons out of our bellies? Oh my god. Have we got our own kingmaker? Whoa, so Lofty is that kingmaker dragon.
Show us your true power.
All right.
Hey.
All right.
Uh-huh.
All right. Oh! Ow, no! Oh. That didn't work. Oh. I think I have to go through that again. Let's have a look. So, we have to go on these platforms. Wow. Let's see. No! Oh my gosh. Right. So, let's try that again. Oh. Oh, they disappear. Okay. Right, at least they keep respawning. That's the main thing. Right, so I pass the first one. Oh, but it's that bit I can't seem to get through. How am I supposed to get quicker than that? Oh, right, we'll try that again. Let's see. Right, up there, up there. Oh. I don't know what we're supposed, where I was supposed to go. I don't know if it's one of those one-shot ones. I hit him once and that's it. It might be. Well, at least my little Higgles is... Oh, Oh, what the hell? Oh. I think the good news is, thanks to my higgles, I'm actually healing. See what I mean? Where am I supposed to land? Dropping power, no more life. Now get up there and finish this. Okay, but where am I supposed to go? Alright, let me see. I don't know. Alright, I got two of them. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I'm just gonna have to see. It's a very, very different type of gameplay to what I was doing before against these other guys. Alright. So I've got one of the others. Am I supposed to get to his head? Or do I wait for him to turn? I do not know. I'll keep jumping. Let me see. Right. Oh. Oh. There was another set of platforms on the other side. That wasn't the end of it. Okay, now that I know. So I wasn't supposed to get those guys. I was actually supposed to avoid them. Now I can see what I'm doing. Oh, but I don't know which platforms disappear and which ones don't. I don't know if it's a certain sequence. Oh. Come on. Let me see. Do certain ones disappear and certain ones don't? Oh. Let me see. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yes. Made it. Oh my god. I think that was more intense than before. I was so concentrating on that little end bit because I thought, don't die, don't die, don't fall. Oh, did it. At least I didn't really lose any health at that point. Otherwise, that would have been quite annoying, that. After, you don't remember what happened? Oh, no, you do remember. Oh, so he did remember being a dragon. So he must have been a dragon before. Oh. Yeah, just for a short time. Straightforward, but only just enough. Oh, but it was nice to get your original form. If ever it gets more kingly and the bond gets stronger, I'll be able to do it longer, right? Maybe even for forever in the end. Go on, my son. Oh, I ran out of fire breath and now I can't speak. Over your head, my lad. That's an order. I will. Still can't believe you managed to take down Bastion. Don't know how it would have happened if you hadn't. There's no way we'd have been able to prevent the core from melting down, that's for sure. Well, all's well that ends well. But you haven't half scared me with that talk about the whole kingdom being wiped out. Sorry, I can't believe things turned out this way. I built the reactor to try and help people to make life better. And instead, I put everybody in danger. Yeah, and you made it very difficult for us to achieve this. God. How long did it take me to do that, by the way? Took me about 20 minutes. Oh. What's what? Listen, everybody. Listen, listen. What, you little squirt? Come on, sit. We're behind you. Sorry, I was going to say Victor. Can you guys keep it down? I'm trying to speak to Zip here. I need your help to do it. Can I count on your support? What? Can I count on your support?
Oh, I'm sure we can come to some kind of an arrangement. We'd need a preferential trade agreement, of course. Do you guys have an official technology partner?
Oh. I've got a trip door. Answer that. Here we go. Next agreement. What is he using? Is he using that scepter? For the sake of the world. Let the banners of war ne'er again be unfurled. United we stand as one single land. Spinning around. And we hit our spot. There we go. Got one more left. And the last one is Ding Dong Dell, where Evan used to live. That's going to be a real challenge.
So he's looking to bring back this horned one, and you're looking to stop him?
Yep.
Yes. And if we can join forces with the other kingdoms, we may just stand a chance.
I see. And out of the big players, there's only Ding Dong Dell left now, huh? That could be difficult.
Yes, I know. We got out of there back from chapter one and it was hell.
Yes.
I mean, first of all, Evan didn't even cooperate with me, so...
We're not gonna back down. Luckily, we'll be right behind you. You have my word as president of Broadleaf.
Thank you so much.
You'll be going with our new friends, Bracken?
Yes, Mr. President. Just as you ordered.
Yay!
Is that really all right? Bracken's awfully important to your kingdom, isn't she?
Evan, shut up! I want her on my team!
Sure, and she'll be important to yours too. I could hardly send some second-tier engineer to help our new partners now, could I?
You heard the man. I'll be on hand for all your mechanical and technological needs from now on. From hair clips to airships, I'm your gal.
Yay! That should be all of the team members now.
So President Vector was free from the grip of his obsession. And Broadleaf became the next country to sign up to the Declaration of Interdependence. And not only that, but Evan found a new friend in Bracken Meadows, whose endless inventiveness was sure to help Evermore flourish as never before. Only one great nation now remained. Ding Dong Dell.
We are going to die. Oh, I don't like the looks of Ding Dong Dell already. It looks like hell. It really does.
He finally showed his true power. Yes, it was such a surprise. You never would have guessed from looking at him. And everything seems to be settling down in Broadleaf, too. It does, yes. President Vector is back to his old self. I'm sure he'll put his people first from now on.
I do have a theory of who this boy is. Because I remember in the first game, and it showed in Roland as well, from this world and the human world, everyone seems to have, like, a duplicate. Like a soulmate, another half. I think Curious Boy, I'm just guessing, I might be wrong. I could be really wrong. But a part of me thinks Curious Boy is the other half like the soulmate of Evan. And this is Harry speaking to him in his head, because they're soulmates.
The bond between them is too strong for them to hold a grudge. I only hope that I can forge such firm friendships. I've a long way to go before people look up to me like they do Zip, though. I'm nothing like him. It takes all kinds of kings to make a world. I think you should just keep doing what you're doing. Perhaps you're right. Hey, Evan. Have you ever thought about what you'd do if someone really close to you betrayed you? What? Oh, I was just wondering. Forget I asked.
That was a little bit suspicious. I was like Evan. I was speechless. I didn't know what to think. Chapter 7. Oh, no, never mind. We're in chapter 6.9. Oh. Roland? Oh, no, this is not what Curious Boy meant, was it? Wait, what's going on?
Yeah, that's me. We good to go then.
Who's there?
I don't know about this. Oh no, 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 no.
A traitor in our midst.
Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Is that what Curious Boy meant when it says someone really close to you to betray you? Is he talking about Roland? What we're wanting, Curious, you have plenty to keep me busy without your low words in my ear, you scurvy swab. Sorry, boss, but it's important. You'd be wanting to hear this. You could be sure of that. It's about me business in the castle late last night when I happened upon a fishy scene indeed. Will you get to the point? Lackey. Shady character clad in all robes and chin wagging with old Roland there. If I am mistaken, draws more than pleasantries. This was changing hands. Seems like a state secret to me. Roland, what poppycock is your peddling man? You were sleeping on the job and had yourself a little dream is all. I swear, boss, that's what I saw. I swear on my life. You see, lurking is listening, and he came with me with a face black as... Oh, sorry about that. black as thunder. I was lucky to escape my gizzards. I'm about to believe such things on your own without proof. But you seem convinced, matey, that's for certain. Well, keep every eye on the swab. See what you can.
Aye.
See. Aye, aye, boss. Oh, Roland is one of my favourites to play as. He is so good. And then if they do this to me, I don't know what I'm going to do. Wow. This always seems to happen, either video games and films, when they do this to me with a character I really, really like. Oh, Minister of Ingenuity. Oh, yeah, she is an asset. Right, so how are we going to get Ding Dong Dell? We're going to have to sneak away in. Going closer passing day, we can't really get difference between us.
Forgive me.
Oh, yeah, what is it? We have had some recent events with the realm that have... What is that noise? Oh, for God's sake. That's it. I'm done. I'm done now. This is ridiculous. I mean, for one, they were rolling, but now we have to bring this stupid, ugly ship back to my life. I did not want to see this thing again. Yeah, they're all shocked going, why did you bring that ugly atrocity to our front door? Yeah, a really good, bad... No, you know what? It's a bad entrance, Zip. Get the hell out of here. Get out of my castle now. Looking out for you, what do you mean? Oh, for God. I don't believe it. We're going to use that ugly thing as our transportation, aren't we?
What? Blimey.
No, it's not amazing. Can we change the design, please? No, no. Thank you, Lofty. Of an issue, yes. No, it's not pretty. Can we get rid of it, please? Yes, we're going to change the design. Bugger off, you. I am not happy. I hate it. My voice is a bit cracking, I'm afraid, because I have lost my voice a lot. Due to this really dry weather, I've actually lost a little bit of my voice. So sorry if I sound a little bit, well, hoarse and squeaky. I think that's also, it doesn't help with my reaction to the stupid Zeppelin. I'm keeping a good eye on you.
Wow.
Let's see.
Uh-huh.
Right, more money. Oh, that's the research. There. No, not personnel, but research. Yeah, I can't do anything. You know what? Leveling up. I think that's all I can do. Nice. Everything is C. Intensive training program that results in high XP earning from... Skirmishes. Nice. After that, it's the next upgrade. Anything here? Oh, I don't have enough for that. I don't think I have enough for any buildings, do I? 2-9, let's have a look. Wow, that's a lot. Let's see. 2-9. Anything here? No. Not getting much luck am I for building a new facility. No, everything else is 2-9. I don't have enough. Unless more money has come through. There we go. Ah. Sorry, I just hit my hand then. Oh, that's not enough. That would have been quite an interesting thing to have because it might... All of these things is gathering stuff, which... I'm not too fussed with the moment. Oh! Oh! That would be really good. Oh, that's for earning extra XP. I don't know about what's uncursed equipment is. That's a bit unusual. Oh. I don't want to do any of the gather stuff. I mean, it's not too bad if it's for certain tasks. But nothing else for me. Alright, well, I guess the one I want That costs quite a lot. It's probably that one.
Hey.
Not gonna keep doing that. Let's return to town. Let's see. I just think it's to make. Is there anything we can improve? Let's go. Where is it? Down this way. Oh, thank you. Yeah, not much there. Where's the battleground? Is there anything I'd do inside there? Ooh, look at all that. No. Okay. I guess we might as well come out. Save a bit more money and do some more stuff. But where is this? Let's have a look. Wow, no. No, 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 no. That is too high. Oh, wait a minute. Well, let's remodel this first because that might be a good idea. Yeah, let's get rid of it. Come on, come on. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Yes! That is what I'm talking about. Shut up, Vector. I don't give a damn what you say. That's an improvement. Oh yeah. So with the Zeppelin, find a wide open space on the ground. Oh, so this is how we go into that big huge area where I couldn't put my boat, park my bat. No, God. I don't know what's the right way to put it, but I'm going to say park my boat because it was full of high rocks. So I can use this. This will help me to go through some of the other quests. Press A. Landing sequence. Alright. You want to join? Join my castle? Oh, okay, yeah. Let's have a look. Oh. Woo! Oh, one way. Woo! I like this. Oh, turbo engaged. Oh, wow. I'm loving this. Woo! Oh, man. I'm gonna stop. I'm getting dizzy. Oh, fine. Over this way, then. There. There you go.
Thanks.
Yeah, she does fly pretty well. There you go, Vector. I guess he's gonna stay there. Fair enough, I mean, he can't really join us, can he? He's got his own place to run. Yeah, what was it, Leander?
Yes.
Okay. I don't like what you're implying, you. Oh, of course, Zeppelin is why. Let's go back to that bit. Let's see. There you go. There was a cave. Where was that cave? There. Because he's in there, isn't he? There he is. There you go. It was a good thing I saved that. There. Now, will you please join me? Yeah, you've caused me a lot of trouble, actually. Because you were probably one of my longest quests. Because it took you a few... fuse. Oh, yeah, an award. Alright, well, you know what? Let's find this quest where he was. Because he had, I think it was a lot of experience, so I want that experience now. That was the reason why I did his quest ages ago. Because I really needed that experience. Something was wrong then. I couldn't even get my turbos to move. Whee. Oh, look at those pillars. And then we're going to check out with these other quests on that mountain because their level is exactly where I need to be. So it should really, really up myself. Oh! That's right. I have some chests here that I couldn't get before. Now I can. Nice. There's no way down, is there? Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna put you right there. And that one. It's a shell. Oh, that was exciting. Anyway, we'll go back in there. Ow. I want my experience, you. Give it to me. Oh. Once I learn how to open the door. Okay. Oh. He was not really hard. He just took that long to complete, so I'm hoping it's worth it. Hey, so you should be able to join me. Yeah. Whoa, look at all that fish. Yeah, he gave us a little bit, but not as much as I thought. So, I had other quests. I don't know where to find this fish I'm looking for. I just have to keep looking. But her, she was on the dry lands, and that's why I couldn't do her. Oh, and she was the one with the most experience. So let's have a look. Just before I do carry on. Because I know there's still a lot of other quests. There's a lot of people I want to join my kingdom. Because I can't improve my kingdom much more, not until I do all that. Oh, there we go. Because that was the thing. If I want to do more to my kingdom, again, I need more civilians. But I'm starting to run low of civilians. Let's see. Now, this is it, because I need the Zeppelin for around here. So it's here I need. It must be this cave. Yeah. Let's have a look. So I think it's a boss. Right, because I'm in a cave. Oh, someone screamed. Who was that? Because I don't know how strong this will be. Whoa, we're 39. We're getting there. We are getting there. Oh, I'm guessing he's not in here. I don't see him. So he might not be in this bit. Okay. So he might be outside. Is there anywhere here? No. Let's get the Zeppelin. Try and see if he's anywhere. Is that another cave? No, it's not. I thought that was a cave. Ah. Oh. Alright, try that again. Let's see. Trying to see if I could see a person. Well, there's a chest. I'm gonna go for that. There we go. Sage's secret. Let's see. Don't know. Anything up here? I don't know where he could be. I really thought he'd be in that cave. He might be in the cave. I can't think of anything else because he's not out here. Yeah, I can't imagine it would be somewhere else. I'm trying to have a good look. Hello? Oh, he was hiding in the barrel. Yeah, Kitty's father. Oh. So he might have been dead. Like washed up on shore. So he might be a spirit. see. Use the spirit medium. Oh, I don't have that one. That must be for later on again. Let me see. Oh, God damn it. Says level 44, that might be why. So I need to get a spirit medium of some sort. Okay. So that's out. So another place where we tried not civilians is actually Broad Leaf and see if there's anybody that needs assistance there. So I can't do that. Probably it's during the story. So let's get all of these quests saved into my quest book. Gosh. Oh, a delivery. Oh, a package. Oh, what I need to do is actually get more items. Oh, so this is Chip. Chip's a little boy. I do want to see if I can find some more. Get some more items. Oh. Anybody in there? Can you hear me? Oh, this is new. Oh, what's going on? Why are you in there? Are you a postman? Treehouse security team patrol when the system went down. Oh. Wow. Oh, special alloy. Yeah, we'll help you out, man, for a price. Go on, give me something. Alright. Research lab? I'll be in the room, right? I got no choice. Right, so that was a bit unusual. I'm just saying yes to these. Maybe to make a fort, I gotta have to learn how to craft it. That's probably why. Yeah, that's probably what I need to do. I gotta have to craft them. Or I power up the shop and I get better stuff. Could do that. Oh, yeah, angel tier. There might be a stronger tier. And the last thing, let's see. Oh, 142. Yep, that. No questions asked. Oh yeah, any other stuff? Nope. Nope. Alright, so 107 90s. Oh, that's the newest one. Oh, it's slightly stronger. Oh yeah, she can have that. No female bows. Yeah, then that's pretty much it. There's not really much else. I might as well sell them. Let's all sell these. Hope everyone is having a good day. I don't, reason why I just went silent there because I feel like I might have done something stupid and I got rid of a strong item, but you know what, I'd rather forget about it. I don't want to realise what I just done. Oh yeah.
Yo.
Oh, right. What do you want? I'm going to see if I can actually go to my shop in Nevermore, because I need to go back there anyway, and actually see if I can make better stuff for myself, for the bosses, because that sore leaf is starting to get a little bit... Well, it's not too weak, but I like to have more variety of healing stuff, because you can't... You can only heal yourself a number of times. Right, so his is to defeat a monster, which will give me plenty of experience, so I might actually do that one.
What the?
Nah. Aww. Yeah, could do that for you. Processors, jeez. Finding a robot that steals. I might as well give Chip the parcel. Oh, so the robot Andrew can actually join you. Five gold nuggets. Now, I'm positive somebody wanted gold nuggets. So that's a must. He's not too high. He only does 50 with that. So he can go to the place that requires that. One more. So I need to defeat a Blitzer version 2.0. Darn it, I'm going the one way, aren't I? Can't tell with it. Oh, no, I don't. No, I'm going this way because there's another quest for me to add on. Oh. Yeah, I was going to say he comes from Ding Dong Dell, but he's trying to find a new job.
Thank you. I need your help.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, but he's not going to join me. Find someone who's been having gardening troubles. Well, we can always go up the stairs. Midtown? I don't know what the difference is. Anybody here? We've got two here. Here is sleep. You ask him something, he's just going to go, me, 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 I'm so tired. But so far, I've been enjoying this game. I'm a little bit unsure about Roland, though. Oh, wow, a new gun. So, I'm not 100% sure how I'm going to feel about that, but we'll see. That would definitely make things quite interesting in the storyline. Huh. Ah. Oh. Yeah, calm down. Fine, I'll try your cooking, but it better be outstanding. Yeah, I thought so. It's the ingredients. Give the cut of middling meat to the Robo Chef. I've got 14! Go on. Oh. Oh, so tender tripe now. There we go. Mm-hmm. Does that work? Oh, I'm guessing I've done one of the quests. That just came out of nowhere. Ah. Yeah. Aww. It's just like Ratatouille, that. It's also like me, that, as well. Well, it reminds you of home or mother's cooking. For me, it's definitely lasagna. Oh, I thought he was like, thank you, Evan, and give him a good tap on the back. It looks like he's gonna do that. Oh. How to eat smart. Yay. Okay. So, that one's done. So now let's go to Uptown and try there. I was unexpected. I didn't think I was going to do a quest there, but okay. So who here? Only two. So we've got somebody on this side. It's this ginger hair girl.
Hi.
Data research. Oh, God. What do you want? Give me a break.
Oh.
I've tried going back to the old towns for new places, you know, like quests and all that, but so far, not finding any more new people. Military matters. All right.
Yeah.
Little horn shells. I think I got the big horn ones I've just found. All right. Let's see if I've got it. Oh, it's her. I've got one. Perfect. Great. Oh, that's good to know, isn't it?
Hi.
Oh, and I call Hugh Bloom. Yeah, I thought I've got plenty of them. Oh, I thought it was actually coral, not a flower. Why do you look so angry, lady? I've gave you the coral. Don't be so in my face. And what does she want? Oh, darn it. I don't have any dream prisms. I was doing well then. Right, so I have to come back for her another time. I think some things are... I just don't know where you find them, so there must be certain areas that I've missed. It's like, what are you looking at? I really want your muscles. Okay, what are you going to do, cut my arms off? Not a bad idea. I think I might just do that. No, I'm completely don't know what's going on here now. Don't tell me it's more food that you want as well. Oh, it's lean meat. Yep. I've got 19 of that. No, why did you tell him that? That means I have to give him more stuff. Oh.
What?
I've got fresh milk. I know I've got fresh milk. Yes, because that's from my saving them. No. Evermore. Oh, will you stop telling him for me to give him more stuff? Where'd he go? Yeah, well done. Darn it, I really want to follow him and see what's going on now. Oh! Wow! Oh, okay. That was really quick after eating all that. Well, done it. Wow. So let's go into the shop.
Come to do some shopping, eh?
Yeah, see, there's nothing for me.
What else can I do?
I'll be seeing you again then.
I'm going to see if I can upgrade that. If I can upgrade it, I might get some more stuff out of it. Let's see. Well, let's get some more coins. I've actually saved up a lot there. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm nowhere near. Product lineup is a level 2 and the other two stuff is level 1. Just trying to think what that means. Oh, can I level her up? Yes!
Yes.
I did not know that! Oh, that's probably what that meant.
Yes.
Right. Huh, so that's what happens. When you level them up. Oh, I've done that so late in the game. There you go. So it gives them more experience and all that, which is pretty good. Now, she's a veteran. See about any others? Nearly. Oh, she's not there yet. Oh, because they're veterans, it takes them a bit longer. There you go. Nice. So because of that, they could be assigned to other stuff if they wanted to. I think. What about him? Yeah, the veterans, it does take a lot longer. So that's not too bad. She's so close. What about the others? Yeah. And him? No. It's not bad, though. There we go. It's nice, that. They definitely get stronger for other things. So, can I do that? Yep. Let's build our facility. Nice. I don't know what this does. We'll go through that in a minute. Okay, so I think I've gone through pretty much everyone. So it turns out most of them were veterans. So it was okay. So personnel. Those two are suitable. Oh, that sucks. Try to see. Oh, so she, that's her strongest thing for any. We'll do one more. Yeah, that's his best. Okay. She's veteran and he's a beginner. So, that improves material gathering technique, speeding up Citizen's item, so that's good, and reduces waste from the construction process, lowering build cost by 20%. No! What do you mean I can't have that? I have enough money! Oh, I need a builder's eye. I could do this one, though. I don't know what that one was. Oh, improved material gathering technique, speeding up citizens' item accumulation. Right, so I get items a bit faster. Because I've got so much. Let's see, these are all gathers. Anything else? That says with mazes. See what that one is. Because that's new to me. Oh. It's a lab. Oh, again. So it's the magical ones. Where's Leander? Let's see. He's there. Is there anybody else? Oh, Leander's suitable for that. That's why. I'm going to try putting Leander there. No, that's not it. I lied. There. Shouldn't be too bad. I'm just hoping, I think one of the other ones should be another Higgle in there. Can always put a Hansel in there, just for now. Don't think there was any research. Oh yeah, to cook up the best Higgles. Yeah, so that's quite important. Yep, and any research makes Dreamer Mazes safer by slowing down the danger gauge a little. Yeah, so that's that bit. I do need to do that. Let me just see. Yeah, that costs far too much. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. So I like to start in the first one. Oh, but... Oh. We need somebody else in here. Oh, we've got... Oh, have we run out? Not a, oh. Because all the others have zero. Oh, that does not help. I'm gonna have to see if any of the quests, any of the new quests I've got, has got another magic, because I don't want to take anybody out. Let me see. Yeah, let's see. So there's Chip's package. Now he's got a bit of magic, so he can help join Leander. So let's try that. That's what I'm gonna do. I just wanna get one quest just to help some more research. I think his is Midtown. Oh. Is it downtown? Or is it Midtown? Okay, so. Well, let's try Midtown. Ah, it's Midtown. Right. Got that. Oh, this is new. Oh, so it's another one.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Oh gosh, I don't like how this is. They're so suspicious. Oh, that one's another defeat. Sweet. No, not right now.
Yes.
So. I like to do the defeating ones. Because they're a lot simpler and you get a lot of experience afterwards. Because I think right now, before I do press on with the story, I think maybe I should actually just get a bit more experience.
Hey.
There must be a door. Oh, it's this. Oh, why can't I go up those stairs? Why does those stairs lead to nowhere? Oh, this must be Chip.
Hello. Whoa. What?
No, he must be a child prodigy. Uh-huh. Oh, not a decent person. Oh dear. If the research is enough, then yeah. I'd just like to assign just two people just for one building, so.
What?
Oh, darn it. I knew his wasn't going to be that simple.
Hey.
Right, two of those.
Hey.
Two of the Oasis water. Luckily I had enough of that. Alright, what else?
All right.
Yep. Dark crystals. Had plenty of them thanks to the clock area.
Gosh.
Yep. Yep, move to my kingdom. Gotta need you, actually, so you'll be really valuable to me. You can help Leander.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, he's actually a fighter for my musters. So quest-wise, those three I struggle with. Oz, I need to go to the factory floors, look for the delivered robot, defeat Scratch, defeat another one, and defeat another one. Those five should be, I'm gonna say should be a bit more easier. But the monsters, that might have to be for next time because it might take a bit of time. I don't think I went the right way. No. Uptown. Oh gosh. I'm gonna jump over your heads, nearly. Come on. I thought Evan was sweating then. You know what? Brits, I'm gonna carry on with that quest next time, but I really wanna see the main story. So let's actually see what Leander is talking about before we finish up. Well, actually, we'll be signed to Chip, get that research done, and that's bit is the main bit out of the way. Nice. Right. Let's do that then. That's perfect. Chip is a suitable one. Nice. Although it says he's a beginner. So the only things I can do is that by slows down the danger gauge, which is brilliant. That one just avoids throwing orbs so you can get more of them in Dreamer Mazes. Sixth sensor allows you to detect nearby idols. And a sixth sensor allows you to detect nearby doors. But that's a first. That one, the doors will be important as well. Oh yeah, I can't do that. Oh, that's not done. Oh, I don't like doing that. Never mind. Gotta leave that. I'm gonna try going back in that shop and see now that she's leveled up a bit. Anything?
Come to do some shopping, eh?
No, didn't think so. It looks like she's got a lot, but still.
What else can I do for you? I'll be seeing you again then. Hey there.
Oh, no. Lumbers. Oh, let's talk to Leander, but I bet some of the research will be done after the talk. Play freely for a while after this point. What? Whoa. Okay. This gets me thinking now. It says I can't play freely for a while. Does that mean... because I'm getting closer to the end of the game. So once I get to this point right now, for a while I can't choose. So I guess what I'm going to do for next time, finish the quests that I can do. And then go to Leander because there's still just a little bit I want to improve on. I've still got plenty of items to use. But if I could just get a bit of experience from these quests next time, then I'm going to go into Leander. The thing, there's only not too many. It kind of depends if I can do them or not. So one's just factory floors. At the moment, this one's a delivery robot. those three is about defeating enemies. I think it might be possible that it will give me loads of experience, so we can definitely level up to 40 at least. So that'll be good. So, I don't need to save, I just did. I'm going to stand with Batu. Right. And there we go. So everyone, thank you all for joining me on this incredibly hot day. So next time, yeah, we're going to be... Oh, sorry, I got something stuck in my throat. Going to be carrying on with just finishing off those 5 quests. Might be less, it depends if I can do them or not. Then go into Leander. Because it sounds like this chapter is going to be very linear and sticking with the story. If that happens, that's fine. I like to do the story. Just want to get my experience built up, especially when it defeats enemies. Because right now, I feel like I'm kind of struggling, but not too much. But I want to be stable enough, so I have to be level 40. Once I get there, should be all right. So yeah, I will see you all next time. And I hope you all have a wonderful night. And take care.